Hello, hello. Welcome to episode 20 of Occupy Mars. It is Sol number 63. It is 1849 and Wednesday. We had to figure out what we're going to do. Take a glance at the text tree. Come to realize they still haven't done any updates. So unfortunate, but oh well. We gotta get this place up and running fully. I wanna get the farm fully functional. I don't have enough water though. Let's change that to 2 water. Thank you. Plus 1 out of, who knows. Plants seem to be doing fine. I am walking on my plants. Okay. We got a bunch of stuff there. We gotta grab all my potatoes. I have a lot of potatoes. Like a lot. I don't think I'm gonna be going hungry for a while. Especially if I like potatoes. I'll be fine for a while. Grab that, and that one, and that one, and that one, and that one. Come on, keep going. Fun. Do-do-do-do. Really, this can hold everything except for one? Wow. Seems like a poor design choice. Oh well. One, two, three. Oxygen, 30%. Oh, shush.
Warning.
Push that down. Back over here. Do 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 do. So much stuff still to do. I don't have any more. Okie dokie. Do 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 do. Gotta grab that. Do-do-do, come on. Stop being weird on me. There we go. Grab this thing. And we just grab this stuff. Nope, pick this one up. There we go. Why is my power levels being weird? Great. Okay. Toss this back into storage, pop that one up. We go over here again. Number one. There we go. So there's, what, 12 to a shelf? Yeah.
Oxygen, 25%.
Jeez Louise, what else is gonna go wrong today, hmm? Come on, gotta grab this guy here and this guy here. two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay. Great. Got two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I really hope the tomatoes you don't have to harvest always. And they just kinda. Oh, for Pete's sake. Yeah, yeah, shush. There we go. Sorry. I hope you don't have to harvest the plants themselves, but you can just harvest the actual fruit. Okay, 1.3 power. 7.2 water. Yay. Okay, that should do the trick for a little while. I do need to desperately fill up my battery. But it is 1 in the morning. So we're gonna run all the way over. Oxygen detected. Did that weird glitch, I think, but I'm not sure. There we go, we're charging up a little bit. Yeah, I should probably consider getting a second battery. That would be a good idea, I think.
Suit recharged.
There we go, marvelous. All this fun stuff here. Ooh. Almost ran into that. Gotta run in here. Come on. Don't be trapped like that. There we go.
External oxygen detection.
And external oxygen detection. Yeah, yeah, I hear you. Gotta figure out what we're doing here. I wanna go grab. I got some more seeds that I can plant somewhere. I don't remember if I've stored them here or somewhere else. I stored them here. I can't do the trees, but I can do pumpkins. Wow. Perfect timing for that one, I guess. Why was I trying to use the automated door again? I don't know. Do I have brain cells? Come on. There we go. Pull the fancy little lever. Let me in. Now I can't plant the pumpkins. Till I get this thing functional, which is a little irritating, so I guess we gotta wait the night. So how are y'all's weeks? I don't know. Leave a comment in the bottom. Sorry, leave a comment in the comments. Brain's non-functional. I need to go inventory. Do-do-do. Switch out my hydrogen bottles and my oxygen bottle for now, why not? And we'll just eat these ones. There we go. Progress. The beetroots are almost fully. So I guess tomorrow we're going to be building more solar panels, or in the morning. See, there. I'm not sure if you saw it, but right at the top, it showed a little bit of a chemistry symbol. There we go, we got power again. Let's do a nice even... Come on, split. 50. There we go, recycle. There we go. And number two, we're going to say a nice even 20. Here. Okay, 18's the maximum. But it's easier to type in 20. And my question is, after each one, does it demand a new soil? Like, do I need to replenish the soil when I use it? I don't know. But let's find out. Go to my inventory. Do 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 do. Number four. Those are potatoes. I want pumpkins. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These have 4 growth stages. Interesting. Well, we'll figure out what they need. I do need to give them some power and water, though. Okay, 3 power. 2 water. Call it good enough. And we're still doing good on the power demand. That's good. How much do we use at night? Okay, I'm not good for the nighttime power supplies. That's fine, though, for now. We're just going to pop this one also up. There we go. Doop-doo-doo. These... Okay, so they do go bad slowly. That's good to know. Like, I knew they would, that's why there's the fridge, but I didn't know if I hadn't tested it, actually. So it's good to know that that actually does fully function. These ones look done. I was kind of glitching through and looking at them there. Come on, show me the glitch.
Oxygen, 50%. Sleep deprivation.
There you go, you can just kind of see the beep bulbs. Showing on the bottom. Do-do-do. Double check all my power demands are doing good. Okay. So, we gotta go out here. Gotta build another solar panel and figure out what I need for it, because I don't remember. Okay, aluminum plates is one thing I need. I'm gonna make 2 aluminum plates if I decide to make another solar panel. I don't have to rush back here and figure it out. Yeah, we go here and we go to inventory. And we go down to printer container. Take the solar cells. Actually, I don't need the solar cells, I have 100. Got it, run over here. Small engine, pack of screws. Damn it. Do 5 electronics. Five, yeah. So I need what, 14 for another solar panel in total? Yeah. And we scroll down to electronics. Please tell me I can make 5. Yes, I can. Can I make 14? I can. That is awesome. Do-do-do-do. Go. While I'm inside, grab my electrical cables and swap it out for my water cables. There we go. Come on, run on over. Come on. There we go. And we pop open the build menu. Corridors, garage, main habitat, botany, workbench, okay. Living, that's that stuff. Food, that's that stuff. Electricity. I am short on small pipes. That's surprising. Okay. There we go. I need to grab 3 more small pipes. What's going on? There we go. Run on in here. And we go through this door. Excuse me. Merci beaucoup. Yeah, come on. And I needed small pipes. Where do they go? Here they are. Small pipes. Sorry, 3 of them. There we go. Do do do. All right, this is the wrong inventory. Container. There we go. See, hold on. My question is, what is the orbital probe? Would you like to explain yourself? Run on over here. Go over here.
External oxygen detected.
We're just going to turn around real quick. Get back in here. There we go, back to normal. It's a weird glitch, but it's easy to fix. Come on, there we go. Why does this feel so slow? Who knows? Number three. Pop open the socket. There we go. Yeah, I got another set of four sockets I can use on this thing. So I'm not going to be low on power for a while. Come on. Pop open socket number four. Use number three. There we go. And we just pop this open and plug it in there, and there we go, marvelous. We got 8 solar panels running to this thing, spitting out a total of 288 kilowatt hours, or kilowatts per hour. It's not bad. This does need to use 130 at night, so we gotta upgrade this just a little bit. Okay, one sec, maybe it's 140. We're giving it 140, because I'll probably need some more. 140. There we go. There we go. Pop on in here. Hopefully those beets are done growing. It's being weird again. Can I turn around now? It's going to be normal? Nope, okay. How about if I open the door up again? There we go. Almost fully grown.
Warning, weather alert, meteor shower expected.
Yay, meteor shower expected. I'm going to quickly Google how to build rockets. One sec. Occupy Mars. Rockets. So you need the large crusher, apparently. Okay, well, you need the large crusher for that. I don't have the large crusher at the moment. In case y'all didn't know that. I don't even have the small one yet. It is on the list of things I'm going to do. But, that's electricity. That's botany. That's mechanics. There we go. Mechanic bench. Take a look-see at all this stuff. Oh, it's under the other one. Interesting. Go to tech tree. Bounce on over to materials. I haven't even unlocked the science bench. Marvels. Small crusher, big crusher. Hanger. Just, 41 out of 77. Well, 42 almost. We should be fine, hopefully. If it's planning on, like, I hope I'll be fine. Push come to shove, I can rebuild a few things or repair a few things, but for the most part, I should be fine. My question is, what do these need? Because these need four stages. Tomatoes only have three stages, so I'm not quite sure where I'm going to be putting the other ones, the pumpkins. But we'll figure it out. We'll figure it all out. Push come to shove, I can just Google search it. Those are potatoes. Come on, I want the beets to be done. Because I'm waiting for these beets to be done so I can merge all the seeds I have. Doo-doo-doo-doo. 99% done. So those four beetroots produce 64 fertilizer, which is a lot. These don't produce anything, do they? No, okay. Wait, I can get a waste tank? That's awesome. Good to know. And if I want to get rid of the waste tank, I'm wondering if it gave back all my fertilizer or not. $99.5. Do do do. come on. So close to done. So close. It's probably one or two more little percentage updates. Might be three, but oh well. Tomatoes are 77% done. Yeah, I hear you. Over this area. Yeah, I'm just gonna hope that I don't get hit too hard. Because otherwise I'm in a big load of trouble. There we go, that's done. Fully grown. Fully grown. Fully grown. Fully grown. Awesome. Now we gotta pop on over here. And 15. Why are you being weird? Okay, well. Okay, we're gonna split this one in half. Split. We're gonna put 7 here. We're gonna put 8 here. And the amount of seed is gonna be 7. The seed bonus is gonna be 3%. Speed is 3. Seed is 5. Combined. Hey, look at that. I got a new checkpoint. Who would have guessed? Open this up. Pop this open. There we go. Number 4. I get to do this all over again. Fun stuff. There we go. Double check I'm getting enough resources for it. Yes, I am. Great. And I need to go. And we pop open into botany. We take a look-see and figure out what I need. So we can do improved composting. We can do that. Faster growth, but I haven't unlocked that. Lower oxygen usage would be handy. But I think we're gonna go. What does it say again? Condition of plants, it has a minor radiation. It has minor radiation protection. Okay. I'd honestly rather just go with the medium dome. But, we'll go with the small one. Technology access level increased. I'm not sure if I'm going to build the small dome. I'm tempted just to wait for the large one. Yeah, I'm gonna wait for the large one. No, I have to get research for the large one. It's always so frustrating when you don't have what it is. Meteor shower expected. Meteor shower, let's hope I don't die. Yeah, within the next hour. Do-do. Nothing going on here right now. Everything seems fine. Of course, the moment I say that, I'm gonna get hit in the face with a meteorite. So I'm standing here. Hopefully, I'll be safe. Something does come hurtling towards me. Oh, we're gonna call it a night.
External oxygen detected.
Okay, I'm not useless. There we go. And I think that's gonna be the end of this episode. I'm gonna fast forward, collect a few more tech points. Yeah. I hope y'all enjoy. I hope y'all stay safe. I look forward to seeing you in the next episode. Peace out. Bye.